to me. I don't want to see you like this.
your walls, on windows with so many good luck put on the lock. You're there, footsteps fading, nothing can shake your.
Love coming through town, this city, Chicago. Right, you know, it's some of our earliest gigging memories here in the States, and thank you for always giving us such a warm welcome.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, what a noise. Are you hearing that, Dimitri? Yeah, what's it coming from? Is it coming from
Chicago?
Still getting that? Let me go back to what I was saying. Yeah, thank you so much. This last 10 years, because obviously that's kind of semi what we're celebrating, as well as like we still love being on the road together, so honestly any excuse to tour too, but thank you very, very much, and I'm so... It's been a really interesting, honest journey, and I love the friends we've made. Like, so many of you are familiar faces to us. Thank you for coming back, buying records, supporting us, forming a community, kind of making friends. People have got fucking, like, engaged at shows. They've, like, fucking,
what's
called their...
You make a wish, oh. We love you. You've got
divorced. Probably. I wonder if we have had a divorce yet.
It meant time
Yeah, I did.
It's okay if it's not meant to fucking work. It's better to make a decision, isn't it?
Absolutely.
You know, it's always better, isn't it? That's it. I'm all for it. I'm all for being open with each other and everybody trying to live the best life they can instead of just fucking staying there for the sake of it. Anyway, that's a totally different subject. Anyway, thank you so very much. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. It really does mean a lot. There's been so many stories and adventures and memories and kindness that's come from, you know, ultimately touring and meeting people and you guys sticking with us as well. So thank you very, very much for one hell of a 10 years. And, thank you. And I do feel in some ways that we are just getting started. What next year brings to. I want to go back again quite early to a song that really does talk about turbulence. But I think maybe in 10 years we've learnt a little bit more that turbulence comes with a good dose of hope as well sometimes. So here we go. This is I love the way you guys say this. Buoy. Give it such a nice little, it almost sounds like a wave, you guys. Buoy. We just say boy.
So in proper English, we'll hear you twats. Imagine.
Dream asleep, a cloak that spotlights. Watch it dear.